Remove the clips on the two crates and remove the panels. Remove the wrapping on both pieces. Remove the bolt securing the system to the pallet. The doors will need to be opened and a panel will need to be removed to gain access to some of the bolts. Using a forklift, carefully lift the system off the pallet.